you spend so much time wondering, okay, what next? What next? What next? And then sometimes you forget to, quote unquote, I'll take this one from Nick Saban, be where your feet are. And yeah. I think it is so important to look at that and be thankful for where you at. Be thankful for the experiences that have led you there and really kind of relish in it and take it all in and embrace it. Because I think I spent so much time, especially early on in my career, thinking, okay, when am I going to get there? When am I going to get there? What's next? And that frustration of, you know, am I doing all the right things? There were times where I wanted to throw in the towel and say, maybe this business isn't for me. Maybe I need to, you know, look at something else. You know, but I stuck with it and realized that, you know, through discipline and obviously the hard work and the blood, sweat, and tears, you know, you get to take that next step and you sort of get to write your own story and you know, flip through the pages and go through each chapter. And I think it is so important to take every chapter in stride, enjoy the journey. To me, that is so important.